Hi, hello and welcome to my channel. If you're new here, hi, my name is Veronica and I'm a big lover of makeup. So if you want to see more reviews, looks and more fun videos, don't forget to subscribe. In today's video, we are gonna film an empties video and I have my bag in here. So if you're curious about that, please keep on watching. Okay guys, so first of all, if you are curious about this eye makeup, I filmed it. It should be already live, I think. I will link it down below. And I have my bag in here. And it's broken. So I will start randomly. I have empties and some decluttering products. So let's start. So first thing is this Dove Nourishing Care Body Wash. And I really like Dove body washes. I usually buy them. So I finish another one. Next, I finish another Batiste Dry Shampoo. This one is my favorite one. It's a tropical scent. Just beautiful. I bought another two. But they are different, not this one, because I want to switch it out. Love this one. So next, I finally finished the Mario Badescu Enzyme Cleansing Gel. And this one is, of course, a cleanser. And what can I say about it? It was okay. I could finish it up, so it was fine. But for the eyes, no way. My eyes were stinging, so no. For the rest of the face, sure, but I'm not impressed, so I will not buy this one because it's not drugstore priced, it's like middle range. So yeah, I will not repurchase this one, but it's fine. Next is an L'Oreal Elsev conditioner, and I really like L'Oreal conditioners. This one is for normal to dry hair, which is my ends, so I put conditioner only on my ends. I think in my shower now I have another one of these, if I can remember correctly, but there is another bottle of this. I will talk about it when I finish it, of course, but like it. I finished another cleanser. This one is the Youth to the People Superfood Cleanser. In my skincare routine video, I remember saying that this one is fine, but I'm not in love. Now I am in love. So after using this many times, of course, I really like it. So of course, if you have very dry skin, this is not for you. But for the summer, it was perfect. I use this every time I wear makeup. So this one is the second step of my cleansing process. And what can I say? I already have another one opened right now. I just love it. I think I will repurchase it a lot of times. Then I finish another deodorant. It's just the Dove Invisible Dry. I have one of these in every declutter, but yeah. Then I finally finished this Cosmia micellar water. This one, it was decent. I don't know, I used this one just on the face. This is not for the eyes. It was fine. I will not repurchase it. I finished as well the Ordinary Niacinamide 10%. This is a serum and I love it. I just repurchased it, but now I'm using the Inkey List. I'm using the Inkey List one, and that was is fine. I will I will tell you my final opinion when I finish that one, but I already repurchased it, this one, so yeah, I spoiler alert, I prefer this one. The next part is just makeup. Some of products I'm gonna declutter and some I will just throw it away because they are old or something like that. First I have three pairs of lashes. I have two Ardell's and one Copio. They were great. I use them a lot. Beside this one, 311 is the style. They were okay, but I really didn't like the style. So yeah, it was my fault that I picked them. I wore them, I think, 5 times or something like that. The other ones, I think I wore them like, I don't know, 20 times each. Let's talk about some eyeshadows now. So first I have the Juvia Place Warrior 3. So I depotted this palette I think 1 or 2 weeks ago and it looks like this. I don't want to spill them everywhere. I have in here some Melchior shadows. These ones are from Melchior, and as well the Warrior 3 shadows. I just combine the Melchior shadows in this palette and create just two remaining palettes. So the mattes from this Warrior 3 palette are not my favorite, so that's the reason I'm decluttering them. And then the Melchior shadows are just about the same, not bad, but just decent, and they were a bit old, so I thought maybe they need to be decluttered. Next is the Glitz Wiz from Chic Glam. I want to pass this palette to a friend. I have already a friend in mind because I know she uses this type of colors more than me. So what's the point of me keeping this in my collection and not using it? So I will do that. The last palette we are going to talk about is the Chocolate Gold from Too Faced. My heart is just hurting a bit. I love this palette. It's beautiful. But I had one comment on one of my videos, and that's just crazy to say, telling me that these shades can be moldy. So after seeing that comment, I just sniffed this palette. This palette, I think it has just 1 year of shelf life, and I have this for about, I don't know, 2 years at least. I think it's the time to go. Then I'm decluttering this NYX Shadow Jelly. I don't really use individual shadows that are individual, not in a magnetic palette. This shade was beautiful, but it's really dried out. And I liked it, but I didn't use it that much. So I will not buy any individual shades like this. And then I have this Essence Go Goldie. It's an eyeshadow, but I use it like a highlighter. I have a giant pen on it, but it's very old, so it's time to go. I have enough highlighters, and I prefer to use something newer than this, so yeah. Then I will throw away this Sephora gloss because I just received another one in one order, so I will keep that one. Then I finish up one of these Melchior lip balms. Really love them. I think I finished like 20 at this point. Love them. Next, I will declutter this Melchior nail lacquer because I don't really like the color. It's called Ever Creamsicle, and I don't know, it's this pale orange weird stuff. I don't know, I don't like the formula on it as well. I have no idea why two colors from the same line could be that different, but they are, so I don't really like this one. And the last product in here is the Colossal Big Shot from Maybelline. Really like this mascara. I think this one is the third maybe that I have. I love it. I just change my mascara sometimes because I don't want to use the same one all the time, but I really like it. So at some point maybe I will repurchase this one. Okay, so the bag is empty now. This was everything. Oh, I want to throw away this Moop sponge as well. I just use it today, but these need to go. I bought a lot more of these, and I want to test some new sponges as well. Okay, so these are all the products, and this is the video. If you liked it and you want to see more from me, please subscribe and give it a like, and I'll see you next time.